Hey, how's your head?
Oh, it's fine. I'm good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
Hi, I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Olaf? Olaf, that's right.
And you are?
Oh, I'm Anna.
And who's the funny-looking donkey over there?
That's Sven.
Uh-huh. And who's the reindeer?
Sven.
Oh, they're both. Ah! Okay, makes things easier for me.
Did Elsa go to?
Yeah. Why?
Do you know where she is?
Yeah. Why?
Do you think you could show us the way?
Yeah. Why?
I'll tell you why. We need Elsa to bring back Summer.
Summer! Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No.
But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Hi! A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. See a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Winter's a good time to stain and cut, but put me in summer and I'll be a
happy snowman.
When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dreams, the relaxing in the summer sun, the sled dog skiing. Hold the sky blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I want to tell them.
Don't you dare.